meeting.
How's that?
I'm not getting a new picture.
First she says, how come you didn't bring a camera to here?
I said when we got off the plane, not now.
I'm not gonna be in it.
Okay, you ready?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Scott.
Happy birthday to you.
All right. How old are you, Scott?
Just private.
37.
37.
That's
great.
Want to cut the cake, Sylvia?
Yeah, go ahead, cut it. What is it? What kind?
I'll do it. Who wants a piece? Who wants a piece? What's that color?
Yeah, Scott.
I'm gonna cut my finger off.
Nah. We'll put a little flavoring on the cake.
Who wants cake, Scott?
I'll piece it.
Oh, it's pretty.
That's okay.
Yeah. What are those balloons made out of?
Sugar frosting.
Yeah, just frosting.
Maybe I should have a piece of the balloon.
He wants four of the balloons.
Yeah.
Oh, you want a balloon?
Yeah. He wants all four.
Four. Let's see.
That's a nice cake.
They did a good job. They wanted me to buy a frozen cake. I said,
not a frozen.
Yeah, but she didn't want to take an order or something. It was late at night. The girl in the bakery. And I said, no, it has to be fresh.
Wow.
She goes, oh, the flock. Yeah, Scott, you have that.
Okay, we're about to give Chad his gift. Wally's eating. Let's see
what it is. Well, let him, did you say?
I wouldn't go that far.
I want to record this. You have money that you owe me?
I have money that I owe you.
You're willing to pay? I've got it on tape now.
Mm-hmm. And it's not
what
that
much.
Your cigar and take a picture of Scott there.
Yeah.
Yes, well, that's not the good one. There's a good one in there.
What's the coinky thing?
Well, there's a good cigar. You're taking this gift away.
What else?
This is a Monte Cristo.
It's a Habana cigar.
Wow, that's
is it?
Right. I like the glint.
Yeah, Habana. Yeah. That's somebody brought that from South Mexico.
Is that legal or illegal?
It was illegal, that's right.
He could have gone to jail.
Those are made in Mexico. The guy told me those were pretty good.
Stuffed with
weed. Locally grown? Yeah.
Stuffed with weed.
That's a good cigar. That's a good 90-minute cigar.
He's going to get an angel. There's not really a cigar in there.
Thank you, Albert Diana.
You're welcome.
Cigars, cake?
Oh, not at all. Here. Oh, you got cards to open, guys. Let's see.
Okay.
Okay. That looks like the elephant. This is going to be some
light. How could you tell?
I know your handwriting. Because you make the V's like M's.
Oh.
For your birthday, I had a really big idea. But a small wallet, so here's his card instead. Thanks! I hope you two had a very wonderful birthday. I'm glad we'll get to spend it with you. Happy birthday. Hope you have many happy birthdays. Erin. That's cute. I'm reading the cards on the air. Am I still on?
Still on.
Oh, this is pretty. It looks like that dog you're taking care of. Right?
Let me see.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Happy birthday,
because that's
baby.
Not my name.
Diana, no.
My name's not so
cute. Don't give me money.
Well, all should right. I do like that?
All right.
It's a $100 bill.
Well, if you add another zero,
thank you. I like the card a lot.
Happy birthday. All right.
Oh, my golf.
All right, you guys are going to get dizzy.
Posing.
Is the camera still on?
Now it is.
Oh, hi. Nice card. Look. love the card.
Yeah, I like that. That's a nice card.
These are nice cards.
What? What a hand bone. Yeah.
Oh, I like the card.
Take two.
So, what else is there? This is very nice.
This is the kitchen. Oh, you didn't bring your magnets.
Ah, I was gonna ask you.
I am at home.
Her Mexican magnets.
This is the kitchen.
Cute.
There you go.
Oh, you got your little house.
Yeah.
Oh, nice and neat.
Very nice. Very nice.
Thank you.
Let's see the cupboard.
The kitchen table looks good.
Yeah. Kitchen floor. There's our table.
Nice dishes, Sunday.
This is better.
This is the living room.
Very nice.
Yeah, she had this, the two sofas next to each other. Oh, this is better.
Yeah, I like it.
Is that your phone?
Yeah,
that's the phone.
Along with working out, Ben is also vowing to give up a few treats.
I'm not eating ice cream
anymore.
I'm cutting out all those good things that I had.
Erin, is this like a stove? What is that?
Yeah, this is upstairs. Yeah.
Ouch! Oh, I'm fine.
Here's the bathroom.
Really nice.
Room.
Is that phone like them?
Yeah.
Hi. Okay, bye.
Nice closet. Yeah, we got it at Acme.
Yeah.
Great. This is Imagine another bedroom.
Very, very nice.
Why?
Closet. I still need a frame for the bed.
What's this room for?
Your room?
Your room?
Mm-hmm.
Yay!
She has to try out the bed.
Yay! That's nice.
Thanks.
TV. The lamps are cute. That's an excellent apartment.
Oh,
you picked out one of the best ones.
Yeah, it was two girls living here?
Yeah, two girls.
Like they painted and did all the work.
Yeah.
They took off the fire alarm.
Yeah. Down to the basement.
All these things? Ah! I'm fine. Smells like a basement.
Yeah.
Chairs.
Aaron, is this where you party?
Garbage.
The garbage picks these chairs.
Aaron.
Really?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that
was
really, really nice.
Dakota. H2
1995. Huh.
This is really, really nice. Yeah, thank you. Look at all the stuff. I told you they had a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Sylvia couldn't believe that two girls have all this stuff.
Mm-hmm. Well, all of this stuff that's here plus this was in my house.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Lucky.
Oh, this is cute. What
no,
is
I mean it was stored in my house. That's why my basement was always a mess. I haven't even gone down there to see how it is.
Well, I have money. It's supposed to go.
You have to. You have to keep a balance of
pleasure
of your budget.
Yeah, that's what we have it.
Was not where he was supposed to be. She was informed that he had been sent back to his abusive birth family.
Daniel, my translator, sent me to the
hospital. Okay, Dad, here's my first payment to you.
What is it?
My first payment for the man.
$40. Oh, I forgot what you owed me for.
Yeah, so that means I owe you 60 more. Here it is.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, good job.
It's like a...